الحديث الثامن عن أبي هريرة رضي الله تعالى عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. رواه البخاري ومسلم. The eighth tradition. On the authority of Abu Huraira, radiallahu ta'ala anhu, who said, the Messenger of God, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, whoever fasts Ramadan out of faith and due to taking reward into account, then all of his previous sins will indeed be forgiven. This is related by al-Bukhari and Muslim.